Spuncraft, yeah.
Too hungry, bros. Today's special, tropicals.
On this episode of Two Hungry Bros, in the chest of mystery, we have tropicals. Really? I haven't tried these. I haven't heard anything about them. But you can get these at Walmart for $3.97. If you want to experiment, which we're about to, this is what we're about to find out how well they taste and whether or not I should keep them in my drawer of mystery.
You can't.
Alright.
Wait, do you got a drawer inside of the fridge of mystery? Is there a drawer inside of the fridge that's full of mystery items?
No.
They smell horrendous.
Oh. And ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, that's what they look like. I spilled some juice. This is what I'm not looking forward to.
You hate me.
I don't hate you. But they're not normal pickle spears. They're pink instead of green. Oh. Oh my god.
They look like little pieces of watermelon.
Yeah, they do.
But they're not. They're lies.
Go ahead and grab a spear. Oh my god, I can't believe it.
Ha! I got the little one.
So did I. Okay. What am I doing?
These are at Walmart. Yep. You were able to go to the shelf, grab these off, and be like, I want to purchase these.
Yep.
I hate Walmart. Alright.
Here we go. Okay.
Alright. Get this taste on the way.
Yep. 1, 2, 3. Nope. No. 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 Oh. No.
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 Oh my god.
No.
Nope. 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 Nope.
Nope.
Nope. Nope.
Nope.
God. Gross. Gross. Oh my god. Gross. I'm hoping the squid tastes better than that shit.
You're hoping for a lot.
I know. I think that's immediately going to the garbage.
Hey, Mom, you want some pickles?
Oh, hell no.
Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, I do not recommend these.
Why?
Whoever thought of putting fruit punch in pickles and vinegar ought to be shot. So they can try to take our Second Amendment rights for some reason. For some stupid reason like that. Alright. That concludes this episode.
Don't say stuff like that. You'll offend people.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I can't offend the millennials.
Yeah, don't offend people on YouTube.
It would be cool.
Alrighty.
Okay.
Well, that concludes this episode. Never get tropicals. That they're disgusting.